We had to go to Charlie Murphy house and write scenes over and make shit funny. Man, you know what I'm saying? And make shit to our characters and shit like that.
Me and make Kev, it right here.
You read, man, if you read Kevin Hart's book, you read Kevin Hart's book?
Nah,
read Kevin Hart's book.
Crazy.
And what he's going to say.
What he's going to say?
He's going to say, me and Smokey used to have to go to Charlie Murphy's house. Charlie wouldn't pick us up for the trains from the bus station. So we would get off on the bus and walk to this nigga house.
I know
that shit was
had,
mad miles.
I know y'all had so much fun with that nigga.
And we used to snap and we used to talk, you know what I'm
saying? That nigga so funny. Yeah, I watched that nigga, voice. Oh, I was like, matter of fact, before I came, I was watching, yo, I was on
Charlie was one of my favorite people in the world, man. That nigga was
on the day she came, man, he did that.
Boom. You throw a kick. Spin it around. Like that, and it's just a one like ticket.
Yeah,
somebody just caught that spot.
How crazy week, bro.
My crazy week started me.
Yeah.